बॉलीवुड की इनसाइड न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें हमारा चैनल बॉलीवुड मसाला। डेली न्यूज अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलें।
Bollywood's new actress and popular TV name Radhika Madan had made her Bollywood debut with Vishal Bhardwaj's film Pathaaka along with Sanya Malhotra, जिसके बाद वो अपनी अगली फिल्म मर्द को दर्द नहीं होता में दिखी थी एक्टर अभिमन्यु दसानी के साथ। इन रोल्स के लिए she was even nominated as the best debut female in Zee Cine Awards 2019. Two film old Radhika अब अपने अगले project Angrezi Medium में busy हैं, which also has KAreena Kapoor Khan and Irfan Khan in main roles. और खबरों की माने तो she grabbed the role which was actually kept for Sara Ali Khan, which is actually the character of Irfan Khan's daughter in the film. इस role को grab करने के लिए Radhika ने एक interview में बताया था, the same thing happened with me. The producer told me I'm giving it to so and so's daughter and I wanted the project. I said you take my audition, just take my audition. I'm not asking for anything else. He agreed. I gave the audition and I got the role. आगे जब interview के दौरान when she was asked that star kid being Sara Ali Khan, तो Pataka girl Radhika ने कहा I don't know. जहां Radhika ने तो कोई confirmation नहीं दी कि उन्होंने किसका role ले लिया, वहीं past reports की माने तो Sara Ali Khan was also to play the role in Irfan Khan's Angrezi Medium. इस फिल्म के साथ राधिका first time करीना और इरफान के साथ big project में दिखेंगी।
Hi, this is Daisy Shah and you are watching Bollywood Masala. Keep watching.